Hello students, we are doing chapter number 16, perimeter and area, check your progress. In last video we have done till question number 6 and today we are starting from question number 7. If the area of a circle is 78.5 cm square, find its circumference. Take pi is equal to 3.14. So area of the circle is given, we will start from that only. Area of circle is equal to 78.5 centimeter square. So area of circle formula is pi r square. R is radius here, which is equal to 78.5. Pi value we have to take 3.14. We can shift another side, so we will get 78.5 divided by 3.14. We can remove decimal, we will get r square is equal to 7850 by 314, which we can cancel, and after cancellation we will get here 25. So r square is equal to 25 we can write as a square, 5 square. So r value is 5 centimeter. It means radius is here 5 centimeter. Now we have to find out the circumference. Which is equal to 2 pi r. 2, pi value is 3.14, r value is 5. So 2 into 5, 10, and 10 into 3.14 is equal to 31.4 centimeter. Next, question number 8. Find the circumference of the circle whose area is 16 times the area of circle with diameter 7 centimeter. So we have here two circles and the area of first circle is equal to the 16 times the area of another circle. So this condition is given in question. We will start from here only. Area of circle 1 is equal to 16 times means 16 into area of circle 2. So first circle area will be pi r square. R is the radius of first circle. Then second circle 16 into area will be pi r square. We can take r is the radius of this another circle. And for this another circle diameter is given 7 centimeter and radius will be half of diameter, means 7 by 2 centimeter. We can keep like this. Pi to pi we can cancel, both the side it is there. So r square is equal to 16, 7 by 2 whole square, 16 into 49 by 4, you can cancel 4 ja, and r square is equal to 196. So r square we can write as 14 square. So r value is 14 centimeter. Then we have to find out circumference for this circle. Therefore, circumference is equal to 2 pi r. 2 into 22 by 7. If r pi value is given 3.14, in that case only you have to keep 3.14. Otherwise, always keep 22 by 7. Cancel out 7 2s are 2 into 22 into 2 is equal to 88 centimeter. Next, question number 9. From a square cardboard, a circle of biggest area was cut out. If the area of the circle is 154 centimeter square, calculate the original area of the cardboard. So in this figure you can see this is a square cardboard and from this we have to cut out one maximum area circle. So for this circle, here to here this is radius and here to here it will be the diameter of the circle. So this diameter of the circle will be equal to the one side of this square. So it means first we have to find out this diameter of the circle and after getting this we can calculate the area of this square board. So area of the circle is given, we will start from here. Area of circle is equal to 154 सेंटीमीटर इट इज गिवन सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर एंड एरिया ऑफ सर्कल फार्मूला इज पाई आर स्क्वायर विच इज इक्वल टू 154. पाई वैल्यू वी हैव टू सब्स्टिट्यूट 22/7. Now this 22/7 we can shift another side. 7 will come for multiplication and 22 will come for division. You can cancel 11 2s are 11 1 and 4 then 2 7 times. So r square we have is equal to 7 square. It means r is equal to 7 centimeter. So radius diameter will be double of radius means 2 into 7 14 centimeter. So area of this cardboard is equal to side into side and each side is equal to 14 centimeter. 14 into 14 is equal to 196 centimeter square. Next question number 10. A road 3.5 meter wide surrounds a circular park whose circumference is 88 meter. Find the cost of paving the road at the rate of 60 rupees per meter square. This is one circular park is there and around this park one 3.5 meter wide road is there. And we have to find out area for this road. Then only we can find out the cost of paving. So first for this first circle perimeter is given, circumference is given. With the help of that circumference we can find out radius for this first park. It is inner circle. So we will start from here. Circumference is given 88 meter and according to the formula circumference will be 2 pi r which is equal to 88. Pi value is 22/7 into r is equal to 88. R we will keep here and remaining numbers we can shift another side. 7 will go for multiplication. 2 and 22 will come for division. We can cancel out 2 44 times and 22 2 times. So radius we have 14 meter for this park. So radius for park is 14 meter and radius for this outer circle. Therefore, radius for outer circle will be here to here it is 14 and 3.5 meter more we have to extend. So 17.5 meter. Now first we will find out the area for this inner circle and area for the outer circle. And from the outer one, if we remove this inner one, we will get only the area of this path. So area of inner circle, which we can call as park also, is equal to pi r square. So pi 22/7 into 14 into 14. We can cancel out 7 2 times and after that we have to multiply. We will get 616 meter square. Similarly, we will find out the area of outer circle. Which is equal to pi. This outer circle radius if we denote by capital R then pi r square. So 22/7 into 17.5 into 17.5. We can cancel 7 2 is 14 and 7 5 is 35 and after multiplication this we will get 962.5 meter square. Therefore area of path is equal to outer circle minus area of inner circle. So 962.5 minus 616, which we will get equal to 346.5 meter square. Now we have to find out the cost of paving and rate is given 60 rupees per meter square. Therefore, cost of paving is equal to 346.5, multiply it with cost 60 rupees. Then after multiplication, we'll get 20,790 rupees. Next, question number 11. In the adjoining figure, ABCD is a square of side 14 cm. Find the area of the shaded part. Pi we have to take here 22/7. So this is a square. Each side is 14 cm. And from this square, equal size of 4 circles has been cut it out. So if first we have to find out the radius of each circle. Here to here it is 14. So till half it will be 7. This total here to here it is 14, till here it will be 7, and then here to here it will be 3.5. So radius of each circle is equal to 3.5 centimeter. To find out this shaded part, first we have to find out area of this square, and from that this circle we have to subtract. So area of a square is equal to side into side, and each side is 14 cm. 14 into 14 will get 196 cm square. Now area of one circle equal to pi r square. Pi is 22/7 into 3.5 into 3.5. You can cancel 7.5 times. We can cancel 7.5 is 35, and then we can multiply it, which we will get equal to 38.5 centimeter square. All the four circles are same size, so area of four circles will be 4 into 38.5 centimeter square, which we will get 154 centimeter square. Therefore, area of shaded part is equal to area of square minus area of four circles. Area of square we have calculated 196, and area of square is 196, and area of four circle is 154, which is equal to 42 centimeter square. Next, question number 12. The boundary of the shaded region in the given figure consists of three semicircles, the smaller being equal. If the diameter of the larger is 28, find the length of the boundary and the area of the shaded part. So here we have three semicircles. One is this bigger one, one is this smaller one, and one more this smaller one. For this bigger one, here to here diameter is 28 centimeter. It means the radius for this bigger one is 14 centimeter, half of diameter. And radius for this smaller one will be 7 cm, half of this. And same thing for this another semicircle also. Radius will be 7 cm. First we have to calculate the boundary. Boundary means if we start from here, here to here means this semicircle circumference. Then this semicircle circumference, and this for bigger circle, half of circumference. So a length of boundary is equal to 1/2 of circumference of a smaller circle plus 1/2 of another small circle plus हाफ सर्कमफ्रेंस ऑफ बिग सर्कल. थ्री सेमी सर्कल्स आर देयर. फर्स्ट विल टेक हाफ दिस हाफ सर्कमफ्रेंस, देन हाफ सर्कमफ्रेंस एंड हाफ सर्कमफ्रेंस. सो सर्कमफ्रेंस फार्मूला इज 2πr. वी विल डिवाइड इट बाय 2, हाफ इट विल बिकम. फॉर सेकेंड सर्कल ऑल्सो 2πr बाय 2 एंड थर्ड सर्कल रेडियस इफ वी राइट विद कैपिटल आर बाय 2. सो दिस बाय 2 विल कैंसिल आउट एवरीवेयर एंड वी हैव पाई आर. पाई इज 22 बाय 7 एंड आर फॉर दिस स्मॉल सर्कल इज 7. कीप इन ब्रैकेट सेम कैलकुलेशन फॉर द अनदर सर्कल 22 बाय 7 इंटू 7 एंड फॉर द थर्ड सर्कल 22 बाय 7 एंड फॉर दिस बिगर वन रेडियस इज 14. 7 टू 7 वी कैन कैंसिल हियर ऑल्सो एंड हियर 7 टू जा. सो 22 प्लस 22 प्लस 44 टोटल 88 सेंटीमीटर. सो द बाउंड्री लेंथ इज 88 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट एरिया ऑफ द शेडेड पार्ट. Now area of shaded part, first we have to take this half circle, area of this half circle. From this we have to remove this semicircle, a small semicircle. Remove means we will put minus symbol. And then this semicircle we have to add plus area of small semicircle. So this area of a small semicircle, first it is coming in subtraction, then in addition. So this part will cancel out. We can remove it here only. Plus and minus it will eliminate. So only area of big semicircle we have to calculate. This part we have removed from here, but same thing we have added here. So area of big semicircle we will calculate pi r square by 2 because it is half semicircle. So half 1 by 2, pi value is 22 by 7. And radius for this bigger circle is 14 centimeters. So 14 into 14. Cancel out 11 times. 2 11 ja 22. 7 2 ja 14. 11 into 2 22 and into 14. We will get 308 centimeter square. So these questions has completed. Hope you understood these questions. Thank you for watching this video.